Yeah, so Adventure King's 2.85, very cheap. And you can sort of see in the build quality, yes, it is cheap. But pretty happy with it so far though. Got it out yesterday. Can't complain. Alrighty. Our launching could have been a little more graceful, but alrighty. Do it. I was thinking about launching the PA there, but as soon as I got this, this spot was what was in mind. Let's get up to the mouth. We'll have a look around, eh? Stick our nose out in the bay. I didn't worry about getting out in the bay because it's supposed to be bloody windy. Windy conditions. Right up until I go back to work, then it flattens out. But this morning actually doesn't look too bad. Although it's very sheltered from, it's actually pretty sheltered from the southeasterly. It does look a bit choppy out there. Yeah, just hit me then, there's a breeze. At least it's nice and cool because it is a bit muggy today. Yeah, look at that, she's choppy out there. Alrighty, let's look for some banks and we'll see if there's some flathead. Just throwing at that drain there. The thought there might be a flatty sitting in front of it. Something has grabbed it. Let's see. Oh, not what I expected. Little baby cod. A little gold spot cod. Is this fish or is it a bloody... I thought I was snagged then. But let's see what we got here. Yeah, nice little flatty. Thought there'd be one sitting up there. Let's try to get near this bank. We'll get a foothold here. We should be able to bring this little guy in. Put him on the deck. Get out of there. Oh, and off he goes. Nice release. Something just grabbed it. What do we got? Let's see if we can see what we got. Another little cod. See all these little cod up here. What was that noise? Okay, mate. Let me get under there. There we go. We'll get under that tree. It's an old abandoned crab pot there. Try not about to get snagged. Oh, what has grabbed that? Getting all kinds of weather this morning. Getting a little bit wet at the moment. Oh, lost him. Only a little fella. Little brim. Switching to the hard body. Okay, buddy, settle down. All right, yeah, so I had the GoPro battery go flat on me, so finish things off here. To that little outing. So yeah, Adventure King's 2.85 meter, pretty much just a copy of all the other little kayaks of this kind of entry level. I think Dragon Kayaks is probably the original ones, could be wrong about that, but that's what I sort of remember. But yeah, this little front hatch, it's quite good. Now this center hatch, quite spacious, just got the PA sitting on the rack above it, but that was quite handy. And that seat is pretty comfy. A couple of built-in rod holders and the little rails there. Now what they do have is kind of some stuff already in there. It's a plastic cap on the end. I suppose you can take that out and put more in if you need it. But now I bought this hull without any accessories, as in rod holders or any of the add-ons that can go onto there. Didn't get a paddle because I'll just use my bigger paddle from the PA. But hull only, they were selling it for $199 and I bought the chair for $90. I think it was $89.95, so $290. It is a cheap kayak. The plastic itself, it's compared to a dream kayak that I used to have, it was a lot sort of more solid of plastic. This does have a fair bit of flex in it over the kayak where you check spots, so it's probably a softer plastic. Whether, I don't know about plastics, what makes them cheaper or dearer, but time will tell. Just for bashing up a few creeks when the windy days are here, hopefully does the job. We'll see how it lasts, and yeah, I'll keep updated on how it goes, because it probably won't get used that often. But yeah, anyway, thanks for watching, and that finishes up the year, and hopefully bigger and better things next year. Anyway, catch yous later.